Good morning. What's going on, guys? My name is Alex. Alan is getting ready. It is currently 3:12 in the morning on this Saturday morning. So this one's a little different. Today's Alan's birthday, so we decided to be a little spontaneous. And we're actually going to go to Wilmington, North Carolina. Right now, the goal is to catch the sunrise. Are we going to catch the sunrise? We'll see. Currently, right now, sunrise is at 6 o'clock in the morning. It's about a two-hour drive, so we're trying to get out and actually make it on time. So we've got to get Milo walked and everything before we can actually leave and actually head down to Wilmington, North Carolina. We invited some friends with us. These ladies should be here very, very soon. With that being said, let the countdown begin, and we'll see you guys on the next journey. Let's get it. So, I'm just doing the last checks of the crib. Everybody's already out to the car. I'm just double checking that I got everything that I need as far as do I have the cameras peep out the Haitian flag in the background. Just kind of making sure we have everything that we need. Alright, check! Room, check! Look at these amazing soft boxes. But anyways, alright, there's nothing in here that I need. I'm gonna turn the light and we'll keep rolling. Do I need these boots? Probably not. But I didn't need this towel. Towel check. Watch check. Oh, guys, Alan's here.
Alan! 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 Al! Alan!
Say hi to the camera.
What's up, guys?
We are just making sure that all the last minute checks are in, as you guys already know. Before we roll on the road, we are indeed 15 minutes behind our regular time. I don't know if you guys can handle this pressure we got going on. Can we indeed catch sunrise? It starts at 6:02. The countdown is going to be here somewhere in this video. With that being said, the next clip is probably gonna be us in the car. The ladies have already made it from wherever they're coming from, and we're gonna get this show on the road. With that being said, oh, guys, it's Alan's birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Alan. I sound so country, it's pretty amazing. Happy birthday to you.
You guys know today is my birthday. Today is my birthday, and we're headed to Wilmington. We're leaving Hillsboro, first time at 4 a.m. Rich homie Alex is in the background right now, filling up the gas. But you already know, headed to Wilmington.
Except we gotta get gas.
Except yeah,
we didn't take into account that we had to get gas before we can leave town.
Every single time. We're always unprepared. We like to be last minute planning. This man's out here making sandwiches at 2 a.m. My eyes hurt. Contact is crying. But you know what? It's my birthday. Hey. Hey. Oh. Okay. Let me stop. Woo. It's my birthday.
Beautiful, beautiful, no other name I knew from the moment you came. I see in your eyes the dawn of a day when nothing will ever be the same.
Feel my heart beating through my chest. I'll get used to just saying yes. Yes, I'll love you with all I. Yes, tonight is where we begin. And ooh, I wanna dance.
Wilmington, North Carolina. We unfortunately did not make it for the sunrise, as you guys can see. It is currently 6:41 in the morning. We've been up since 3 o'clock. We're just kind of gonna make a day out of it. Just go in different spots, go to different locations that we actually used to go to when we were living in this town. We started living in this town in 2009. I believe Alan started living in this town in 2010. That last school that I went to and we went by and we showed you was, I was telling the guys in the car, that was the first place I ever heard the N-word say to me in my entire life. For 17 years, I had never heard that word said to me. And it was said to me on the soccer field at a Christian high school. So I was kind of reliving that memory again of just being in this town. We left this town about 2 years ago, I believe at this point. So right now it's Alan's birthday. We're just here for the day and having a blast. It's a beautiful day.
Wrap you in love for the rest of my days. Pray you find joy through your pain. I can't protect you from every heartbreak. The world isn't easy that way. But I'll be there for you when you call.
So we finished up with the beach, Ian, in Wilmington. And now we're headed back to...
Out cold.
But we're headed back to Durham to go try some new stuff down there. So... stay tuned.
Couldn't hang.
Look
the
at
sun
this.
Beat them
look
to
at her.
Death.
She said, I thought was sleeping.
Look at this one over there.
Look, her neck is broke. Excuse me, ma'am. Your neck is broke.
Hello. All right, guys. We're back from Wilmington. Yes, this long drive. We're back in Durham right now. Well, sorry, Hillsboro. We've been up since 3 a.m. because this guy wanted to go see the sunset that we didn't even see. So we caught a major L.
We made a major L in actually catching the sunrise. I'm not upset about it. I'm not salty at all. We just got back from getting these two some gym gear so we can actually go work out. Right now we're headed to Planet Fitness in Hillsboro, North Carolina to go work out back and bicep and some abs. And then with that being said, you guys enjoy this cinematic gym session. So that is the end of the video. We're kind of gonna wrap up the day here. There's nothing else on our calendar right now to be able to do. We're gonna go home, eat. We just worked out. We're feeling the pump. With that being said,
Hope you guys like this video. Like, subscribe, comment.